Now, Niall, this is your first time that you've been here on this couch without your four buddies, or three buddies, yeah, from your band. This is your first time as a solo artist. How does it feel without them here and around?
There's a lot more room anyway.
There is. It was a tight squeeze.
Yeah, it was a tight squeeze. It extended the couch a couple of feet. But yeah, it's obviously different.
Yeah.
But it's been good so far. I'm enjoying it.
And you, and like the other boys have been incredibly supportive about the you releasing your single so early and stuff. They've
Big time, yeah. I think if the public see that they don't tweet me or something, they all go, oh, they're not supporting him. They didn't tweet him. They didn't publicly think he was brilliant. Everyone's been great. Email, texting, it's
terrific.
The response, yeah.
And then you just dropped this single from nowhere, which has been absolutely huge. It came so out of the blue. When will you be releasing the album?
Yeah, so
when do you need my BVs, is what I'm saying.
Well, I'm actually
recording vocals. technical terms you don't need to know about. Go on.
This Town was probably the first song that I'd actually completely finished, and I've only recently got a producer. I've written all the songs, and I've only recently got a producer to do the whole thing. So all next month, I'm going to be locked in a studio, starting from scratch, recording vocals, guitars, all the rest. Mm. And then hopefully I'll be bringing it out early summer next year, I'd like to think. Not sure.
Oh, well, we can't wait.
Hi guys, it's Niall Horan here. It's been absolutely incredible to be back here at the Late Late Show over the last couple of days with James. I've done some pretty cool stuff, so check it out. Just right here. And make sure you subscribe down here to the Late Late Show, because James could honestly do with a few more followers, friends.